Hi, my name is Lizzy, and today I'm going to be reacting to the new Mulan live-action trailer. I'm one of those people who is mostly excited for every live-action movie that comes out. I, generally speaking, like all of them, and they don't take away from the original, and I just think it's that they add stuff to the lore. They add great visuals, and so I really enjoy them. At this past D23 Expo, we were super lucky, and I got to see the matchmaker scene from the new movie, so that was, it was just so cool. I'm really excited for it. Jimmy Wong's in it. He's a fellow YouTuber, so I think it's gonna be great. Let's get into the trailer.
Do you know why the Phoenix sits on the right hand of the Emperor? She is his guardian, his protector. That she's both beautiful and strong. Your job is to bring honor to the family. Do you think you can do that?
Love the hair comb.
Citizens, we are under attack from northern invaders.
Their leader calls himself Orikan. Fights alongside a witch.
No survivors.
Whoa.
By edict of his imperial majesty, every family must contribute one man to fight.
Have you no son?
I am blessed with two daughters. I will fight.
Strong. This time he will not return. Loyal, brave, and true. It is my duty to protect my family.
What is your name, soldier?
Hua Jun, Commander, son of Hua Zhou.
We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
I hope that's not saying.
Close the gate!
The spirit is evident, but something holds you back.
When they find out who you are, they will show you no mercy. I'm Hua Mulan. I will bring honor to us all.
Yes, girl. Oh! The music! It's Reflection! Ugh, I love that. Okay, couple things right off the bat. I think I remember hearing that they're not gonna have, like, a Shang, like a romantic interest type of thing, because that guy who was like, we're gonna make men out of you, was definitely not Shang. He's like an older guy, so, but maybe there is a Shang. I really don't remember. I'm very into this witch lady having a female villain up against the female protagonist is gonna be pretty cool. I love her nails. I just know when this movie comes out, I'm gonna be like, I need to get some fake nails. I love that they're doing a more traditional, like, actual Chinese story version of Mulan, because obviously the Disney version is very Disney-fied, and, you know, a lot of people are upset that they're not gonna have, like, Mushu or music, but I think that's okay. I think it's good to do something different, because, you know, when something is too similar to the animated movie, people get mad that it's, it was the same thing, why do we need that again? And if it's too different, they're like, oh, well, that's not what Mulan is. So I think it's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be a good change, and it will probably help take out some of the more problematic aspects of old movies, which is what a lot of live action movies can do and should do, like Lady and the Tramp, the new one that just got released on Disney Plus, took out the racist Siamese cat song, and it was way better. Like, honestly, I liked the Disney Plus movie better than the animated movie. And when the instrumental Reflection song came on, ooh, I got goosebumps. So I think they're gonna do stuff like that. They're gonna have little nods to the original, have an instrumental Reflection, or have her look in the mirror and, like, the theme plays or something like that. I think they're gonna have little nods to the things that people love, And it's going to bring a lot of new things into it as well. And I am very excited. March. It's not even that far away now. Let me know if you're excited for Mulan in the comments below, or if you have any reservations about it, or if you didn't like something in the trailer. Let's talk in the comments. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!